welcome to another edition of AML Wrestling Live. Up next, in our main event, more Bullet Club members roll through Winston-Salem. This time, it's intergender tag team action. Doc and Amber Gallows, they'll be here to take on Raphael King and Devin Nicole. Also ahead, AML fan favorite Brandon Scott, he's back to do battle with the mysterious Jason Kincaid. Chris, take it away.
First ever intergender match right here in AML. And we have Doc Gallows and Amber Gallows here with us today. You're going against Devin Nicole and Raphael King. Representing the Bullet Club.
Raphael King, we are the Bullet Club. We are the hottest thing in professional wrestling today. In fact, we brought this little hand symbol back. Almost got sued for it when we made wrestling cool again because we are just too sweet. The Bullet Club is real. Amber O'Neil Gallows just came to Japan, mixed tag team action, where we ended up putting Maria down with a magic killer. So Raphael King, protect your woman tonight, brother. Hold her close and hold her tight, because we're the Bullet Club, and I don't mind slapping a woman. Tonight's the night, AML Wrestling, Winston-Salem, North Carolina, live from Johnny and June's. Devin Nicole, Raphael King, you're going to figure out why we gun people down. We're the Bullet Club, and we're just too sweet.
All right, folks, jumping right into this opening contest on this week's episode of AML Wrestling Live. I'm Blake Chadwick calling all the action for you as Jason Kincaid and Brandon Scott going one-on-one this week in our opening contest. Big time mixed tag team contest coming up later on in our main event. The Bullet Club is in the house as Amber O'Neil Gallows and Luke Gallows are here as Jason the Gift Kincaid and Brandon Scott putting on a little bit of a technical display right here for the crowd in Johnny and June's. As you hear the approval right there, single leg pickup by Scott, goes for the near fall. Can't get it, Kincaid fires right back, and these two at a little bit of a standoff right here at the AML Arena.
Greetings, grappling fans! I don't know if you know this, I don't know if they know this, but the greatest grappler this side of the golden era, the in-ring terror, Jason the Gift Kincaid, does exactly what he always does inside that ring. Brandon Scott is a great athlete, but I'm gonna prove why I am exactly what I say I am. Better.
A better young talent than Brandon Scott? I guess he's never been in the ring with someone as excellent as me. He calls himself the Gift, and I'm gonna give him a gift tonight, and it's gonna be a gift of excellence from Mr. Brandon Scott. I've heard a lot about you, Jason Kincaid. I've heard a lot of good things about you. But tonight, you're gonna find out why X marks the spot for Brandon Scott.
The Irish whip in the opposite buckle. Scott gets out of the way, and he walks right into a shoulder block. As Kincaid off the ropes one more time, you see that roll through that unorthodox offense of Jason the Gift Kincaid. Hip block takeover there by Brandon Scott in a drop kick right to the kisser. Rolls him over 1-2. And a near fall there for Brandon Scott. As Kincaid at 6 feet, Scott at 5'8", certainly the height advantage there, but the quickness might go to Mr. Excellence. Beautiful arm drag takedown. And he's trying to wear down the Gift. Kincaid's unorthodox offense has given him the moniker, the Technical Wizard. Here he goes to the outside of the ring. On that apron there, the referee trying to break it up. And Kincaid's gonna throw that shoulder right in the midsection. He found an opening. And from the outside in, springs on in. Off the ropes, and Scott meets him with a forearm. Brandon Scott trying to maintain control here off the ropes. And a big kick right to the chest right there of Jason Kincaid. Scott has him up here. And a looks like he's going for a slingshot suplex. Instead, it's a rolling cutter with Kincaid propped up on the top rope. 1-2. And a near fall there for Brandon Scott. These two going back and forth, looking to become a top contender for the AML Heavyweight Championship. And if you want to join us to see the heavyweight champion Caprice Coleman live in person, be sure to be right here in this building. Wait a minute. Brandon Scott from the inside out. And Kincaid drops him down throat first there on that top rope. Presence of mind there of Kincaid. And there he goes through the ropes with the double boots to the face.
Wrestling presents Second to None.
Here it comes, pile driver.
A live television taping. Winston-Salem, get ready. July 26th, AML returns to Johnny and June's.
Fans at ringside, wait a minute. Here's Zay Thompson. He's going to turn Chris Lee inside out.
Presented by Frank Myers Auto Max.
Rotating head scissors takeover by Sanjay Dutt.
AML's back July 26th.
Dinosaurs are cool in the movies, but they're not cool to drive.
That's why we want to help you get rid of that Jurassic car that you hate driving by giving you up to $4,473 more than its appraised value, even if it's not paid for, even if you owe more than it's worth.
Everybody Rides.
And our Everybody Rides program wants to help you bring your car credit out of extinction today. You could get up to $4,473 more for your Jurassic car. But hurry, because this offer ends on Saturday, or once we've helped 73 people, whichever comes first.
Want to see AML Wrestling live for free? It's easy. Join the AML Wrestling Street Team today. All you got to do is go to AMLWrestling.com and apply right here. Got Facebook, Twitter, Instagram? Your posts can earn you free tickets and merch. Are you good at hanging flyers? We'll get you set up in no time. So join the AML Wrestling Street Team today, only at AMLWrestling.com.
As Kincaid tries to wear down Scott there once again, Scott flips out of it into a side headlock. Kincaid sends him for a ride. And the shoulder tackle takedown by Brandon Scott off the ropes. And Kincaid with the spin heel kick. That innovative offense continues to assist the gift. One, two, and another near fall. As I said earlier on, folks, this is only the first of two matches here tonight. The main event still to come. The Bullet Club continues their invasion of the Mid-Atlantic. We have seen IWGP Heavyweight Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles, Tama Tonga, all of the members of the Bullet Club making an appearance here at AML. And it's time for Doc and Amber Gallows. As Kincaid drops Scott throat first right there on that side of the ring, on that apron. And the gift now, really dominating Brandon Scott. A contrast to Styles here. And Kincaid charges in on the floor, and these two going at it now, tooth and nail. The referee's up to seven. They're going to have to be careful. Scott's going to break up the count. Brandon Scott gets back in the ring now. Starting to throw those right hands as Mr. Excellence. And Kincaid there with a spear and pop-up, once again showing off that innovative offense. A roundhouse kick right to the back of the head of Scott. Now Kincaid perches him up there and drives the point of the elbow right into the temple. Hooks the leg, one, two, and he can't get it there. And Kincaid taking off that vest. It looks like playtime is over now. Kincaid charges in, he eats the knee of Brandon Scott. And Scott goes for the bulldog, shrugged off by Kincaid. Kincaid picks him up and launches him into the turnbuckle. Scott puts on the brakes. And Brandon Scott goes for that cutter there from the middle rope. Could this do it? One, two, three. Oh, and Jason Kincaid at 2.5. Almost saw a sizable upset right there. As Jason Kincaid certainly having 5 more years of experience, multiple tours of different countries, winning major championships, gives him the advantage over Brandon Scott. But Scott now, he's going to charge in. Pushed to the outside by Kincaid, that step up in Zaguri. This could be the opening for Brandon Scott. Could the Scott Buster be on its way? That top rope blockbuster. Kincaid gets out of the way, prevents that from happening. Jason Kincaid looking to find a second win here. And Kincaid goes for that flipping powerbomb and sending Scott headfirst right to that middle turnbuckle. And then he's going to go coast to coast there with that kick to the face. The unorthodox offense working at a high pace right now for Jason Kincaid. 1-2-0, and another near fall, as I thought that might have dispatched Brandon Scott. As Jason Kincaid in a bit of a rhythm right here, measuring up Mr. Excellence. And Kincaid looks like he might have been going for that dragon sleeper. Pinning combination by Brandon Scott. And he only gets a two count. Kincaid flips him inside out with a very innovative neck breaker right there. 1-2. And Scott kicks out again as Jason Kincaid throwing literally everything but the kitchen sink at Brandon Scott. But the moxie and resiliency of Mr. Excellence is nothing to be discounted right here. What a great opening contest this week on AML Wrestling Live. Kincaid signals for it. Scott puts on the brakes. Brandon Scott now into a hammerlock and a hammerlock STO. He's got him now. 1-2-3. Oh, and Kincaid kicks out back and forth. Many near falls here over the last couple of minutes in this one. As Jason Kincaid and Brandon Scott jockeying for position in the rankings of AML. We certainly know Caprice Coleman is the AML heavyweight champion. King Shane Williams, Vordell Walker, Damian Wayne, Zane Dawson, Chance Prophet, all of those men sit at the top. But these two men looking to move into the top portion of that top five, as these men both sitting in the bottom part of the top 10 right now, looking for a big win this week. As they're exchanging blows here right in the center of the ring, both men back to a vertical base. Just really laying it into each other right here. Scott and Kincaid not letting up one bit. Kincaid points the finger at him, and Kincaid's starting to fire away. There's a European uppercut. As Jason Kincaid, he hesitates a little bit. That might have been an opening for Brandon Scott. Scott off the ropes now, but Kincaid catches him with a clothesline. That's going to stun up Kincaid from the outside in. There's the flipping cutter. The grave of fireflies. He's got him there. Slingshot cutter. He nails him. And this flurry of offense here from Jason Kincaid. There's the grave of fireflies. 1-2-3. So the grave of the fireflies does end Brandon Scott, and Jason Kincaid picks up a big win in this week's opener on AML Wrestling Live.
Jason, wow, that was an awesome match. Congratulations on your win. Who do you want next here at AML?
Scotty Bannon.
Bring them all, brother.
First of all, technical wizardry. Everyone that holds the gold, even if it's these two fat dudes right here. Yeah. We may be coming for you. Jason Kincaid, everybody, get out for me, Jason.
All summer long, Global Force Wrestling brings you the hardest hitting, most intense professional wrestling with the inaugural Grand Slam Tour. With VIP opportunities at every event, you get a chance to meet your favorite stars in professional wrestling, past, present, and future. It's your chance to meet wrestling legends like Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner, Jim Cornette, Hacksaw Jim Duggan, and Big Sexy Kevin Nash, as well as the athletes of Global Force Wrestling from around the world. Plus, don't miss out on your chance to meet GFW co-founders Jeff and Karen Jarrett. The GFW Grand Slam Tour is a great night to spend with your family at a great value.
We believe this guy right here bought the very first ticket to Global Force Wrestling.
I saw Jeff Jarrett's name and I'm like, this is gonna be good. Because anything Jeff Jarrett gets a hold of, pure gold. So I was like, I have to go to this.
They've got a good thing going.
and I think Jeff will make a, I think he'll make a mark on the wrestling world with it.
I definitely want to support him as much as possible. They're getting the word out for professional wrestling, which we need.
Under the stars, under the lights, the GFW Grand Slam Tour is coming to a minor league ballpark near you. Tickets start at just $10. VIP gates open at 5:30. General admission opens at 6:30. And the bell rings at 7:30 as live professional wrestling action takes over your stadium. Join the force and don't miss out on this night of professional wrestling action. For more information, go to globalforcewrestling.com.
Honesty, a value that seems lost in today's auto industry. At Beamer Tire and Auto Repair, we have built our reputation on providing honest and friendly service. With two ASE-certified master technicians and industry-leading technology, the tire experts at Beamer are well-equipped to service or repair any maker model on the road today. So, for all of your future automotive needs, be sure to stop by Beamer Tire and Auto Repair. We care, because you can go anywhere.
The Bullet Club's invasion of the Mid-Atlantic continues this week as you see the Bullet Babe, Amber Gallows, alongside her husband, one half of the IWGP World Tag Team Champions, Luke Doc Gallows. He is here making his AML wrestling debut. Gallows has spent 5 years in the WWE, an additional 2 years in TNA. At 31 years old, he's already a 10-year professional, but his wife, she's even more seasoned. At a 16-year professional, she has certainly been one of the key cogs in the Mid-Atlantic region when it relates to women's professional wrestling over the last decade plus. We have certainly seen these two competitors in the past, but the first time in AML history, we have mixed tag team action, always setting the bar even higher on AML Wrestling Live. All right, bell sounds, this one's underway. Main event time this week on AML Wrestling Live. Mixed tag team action. Devin Nicole and Raphael King taking on the Bullet Club. The Bullet Club over the last few years has made huge splashes in New Japan Pro Wrestling. As you see right there, Doc Gallows giving his wife and tag team partner the upper hand right out of the chute. As Amber O'Neill taking it right to Devin Nicole. We mentioned Nicole, a 3-year professional. Amber O'Neill again, a 16-year pro and a native of Greenville, North Carolina, not too far from here. And she's going to town. Look at those right hands by the Bullet Babe. Certainly ferocious when she gets inside that squared circle.
What we plan to do is show to Winston-Salem, show to the world, that we belong in the ring with somebody like the Bullet Club, that we can hang, that we can take that spot.
Honestly, I feel like tonight could be the end of this chapter. I'm ready to give it all in that ring. We have a lot to prove tonight. And it'll all be on the line.
Irish rip reversal. Nicole's going to kick her right in the midsection. Down goes Amber O'Neill. And there's a beautiful blockbuster by Nicole. One, two, and a near fall. She puts on the brakes and tags in the suntan biker man. As Doc Gallows gets ready to come in, and of course that signals the tag to Raphael King. This is again part of the stipulations of the mixed tag team matchup. And King and Gallows here are gonna stare each other down, looks like right in the center of the ring. And look at Raphael King show that fight determination, just shoving Doc Gallows. We've got a little bit of a shoving match here at Johnny and June's. Off the ropes goes Raphael King, and it's going to take a little bit more than that to move the stone wall known as Doc Gallows off the ropes again. And he can't do it then. Will the third time possibly work for him? Off the ropes goes Raphael King. And the third time's not going to work either, as Gallows here, finding a little bit of a sense of humor, and he tells him where to meet him. There's the Irish whip. King's going to flip out of it there off the ropes, and a big diving clothesline by Raphael King. He's going to take the outlaw off his feet. Off the ropes. But once again, timely tag team work there by the Bullet Club. And there's the pump kick by Doc. And the Bullet Club is in control. Sizing him up here, right in the center of the ring. Pummeling him with rights. Peppering him there, right in the midsection. And a big uppercut by the big Doc Gallows. Again, tells Raphael King where to meet him, showing him no respect, and then is driving the point of that elbow right into the heart. One, two, and only a near fall there. And Gallows having some, looks like he's gonna go up to the referee. But while Doc Gallows has the referee distracted, Devin Nicole trying to get his attention. Amber Gallows taking advantage of the situation for the Bullet Club. Administered here by Doc Gallows, some heavy rights, and the headbutt is going to ground Raphael King. Again, our first ever mixed tag team encounter here at America's Most Liked Wrestling, a main event this week. Look at Amber Gallows continuing to pummel away on Raphael King. And Doc now measuring him up. Those lefts. Look at those stinging left jabs. And again, rounds Raphael King, showing him no respect. But folks, if you are in the Winston-Salem area, you want to see AML Wrestling Live, be sure to check it out tomorrow afternoon, July 26th, 4 p.m. bell time, right here at Johnny and June's. As Gallows nearly decapitates King there with that clothesline. He's going to roll him over. And again, just throwing the right hand, pummeling away on Raphael King. But tomorrow afternoon, another TV taping of AML Wrestling Live. Heavyweight champion Caprice Coleman will be in the house. King Shane Williams, Vordell Walker, Chance Prophet, Damian Wayne, plus all the other stars of America's Most Liked Wrestling.
It's a rare chin lock.
Doc Gallows continues to cut off any comeback that Raphael King tries to mount. As along with her, with his wife, Amber Gallows, they've been in control, but King there drops down with the jawbreaker. This could be the opening he needs. He needs that tag into Devin Nicole. And Raphael King here, starting to fire away, but that uppercut by Doc Gallows is gonna get him in control once again. And he pulls him back to the center of the ring. Textbook tag team wrestling there by the suntan biker. Gallows off the top, and he's going to meet the Buddha King. I thought he was going to make the tag into Devin Nicole, and he just misses it. He pushes him off, does King. That's going to create the opening. Here comes Devin Nicole. Amber O'Neill in, off the ropes with the clothesline. Amber O'Neill Gallows goes down one more time. Here comes Devin Nicole. Trying to mount the offense here. She's the fresh woman in this match. Flying body attack in the corner. Nicole's got her down, and there's the basement drop kick. tries to pull her into the center of the ring. Could this be the opening they need? One, two. As Amber Gallows there with a thumb to the eye. That's going to give the opening to her. Full Nelson applied there by Devin Nicole. Wait, Gallows slips out of it. She puts her in position there with a face buster. Pops her right down. Rolls her over. One, two, oh, and I thought that might do it. As Nicole's going to kick out of the face buster. As this match has gotten much more competitive here over the last couple of minutes. A great historic main event this week on AML Wrestling Live. The first ever mixed tag match in AML history. And Devin Nicole's gonna make her eat defeat. Down goes Amber, and Nicole now goes for the cover, and here comes Doc Gallows to break it up. Gallows grabs her by the hair. Here comes Raphael King. There's the spear! And he takes out Doc Gallows. All four people are in the ring now. Katie bar the door. We got a Pier Sixter in this week's main event. And Raphael King charges in the corner. There's a big splash. He's fired away here on Gallows, picks him up, and there's a spine buster. Down goes Doc Gallows. She's gonna take him down with a low blow. There's a sidekick by Doc Gallows. Amber Gallows and Devin Nicole on the outside. There's the Gallows pole. One, two, three. And just like that.
Who is Bullet Club members Doc and Amber Gallows.
Amber Gallows and Doc Gallows return to the Mid-Atlantic. And the Bullet Club with a clean sweep. Going 3-0 here in America's Most Like Wrestling. As AJ Styles, Tama Tonga, and now Doc Gallows and Amber Gallows pick up the win. Thank you for joining us on this week's edition of AML Wrestling Live.